Welcome back in, let's play this game here. And we are back in, well, wherever we are. Oh, yeah, we are in the pyramid where I just found one of the six hieroglyph plates. Just have the room for them, you know. This leads outside. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. So quick. There you come. Oh no. Oh, sorry. I just quick save loaded. Have to change the will again, but I need to be down there anyway. So let's float down. Nope. Go in there. Now this place looks sort of symmetrical and more stylish. Yeah, I need to be willed to proceed, I think. I need his powers. Namely, the spin dash. That were lamp somewhere. I just have to find it. No. There are also enemies here, obviously. And also try to kill those before. They begin. Oh, maybe I couldn't. I didn't need to. Maybe it was those. All the things to fire stuff. To the shadow there, but sorry, wrong button. Shouldn't be any enemies where that ramp lower, but since I'm here, I go back and become shadow them. Can come to will later. There's this middle door for the moment. So this is out now for Donith on the left and shadow is on the right. Seems like Gaia is like most women. She likes to Move the furniture occasionally. Bit of redecoration, if you know what I mean. And no offense to any future female watchers, obviously. It's just a bad joke on my part. For that radar map thing. This is not the same place. It's just, oh, I just came down the place. That's be there for that. And this is the other side of where I was.
Whee!
I would call it a shortcut if it wasn't so slow. Running down the stairs might be just as fast. So. Chest on the map. Let's see if I can find it. Traffic. But that teleporting brings me all the way back, doesn't it? Well, I could place it in the correct position, maybe. Just have to sort of like a key the bottom one. So let's it's the third one from the left. I get it. From left, right there. Fine. No. Of course I'm not. No. I'm almost sure that. I would guess that each of these doors lead to one of those plates, so I have to check the others again eventually. I'm just following my nose here at the moment, killing enemies to boost my prowess. Now that I was up there, I could have healed up again. Oh well, I have full roll. Just the approval or whatever. Do not rush into things, rather. Pyramid and all, I think, because it's supposed to show the Egyptian traditions. So I'm not totally sure about that. It sure looks well, it looks that way to me. Mummies and stuff. Oi. Also, Shadow appears to be even more powerful than Predan, so. But there's that. So Predan is mostly useless, or totally useless by this point. Just you could play with him. You could use him as a player, rather. But there's really no point. Yeah, you thought the Great Wall, China, and Anchor. What was Maisie? What do you think about this place, eh? Huh? Hey! Da da da! And we have it. Thank you. I now just remember where. Invisible bird thing. Where I found the first one. And I wouldn't need to go here again. Since I haven't seen it, it must be invisible and not attacking. There it is. Yeah, sorry, I do want to get all the enemies, so. Bonuses from it. There are four more enemies here than that. But I'm not sure if I. Oh, sorry. Go right there. There's someone. But, well, if you have been watching any LP of it, or played it yourself, you will have noticed that. You can immediately find all the enemies in a place. You have to sort of go back and forth a bit. Well, now I have. Oh no. Also, remember to check this thing occasionally. It might not always be visible. One more and I can't get any more health. I should have taken that, well now I can, if I find it again. That portal going back to. Jump in. first time, you have no idea what it is, really. Well, since I'm here, let's take a peek at Dad's notes. Bird thing seems to be furred. Hang on, there are two bird things. Which one did we pick up? It's the last one then. I assume. Let's try to put it there. For the time being, I can take it off again. Not to worry. Now I have full health, so. Are we having fun? Yeah, you just have to keep your tongue in your mouth, though. I could have healed here too. Yeah. Let's see. Have I been here? Well, I might have been. But there are enemies. Let's look around. Yeah, as long as I haven't left the place like I did in the beginning of this video and restarted my save state later, enemies won't respawn in any area you have been. Inside the thing. So. Seems I need will here. If I can find my way out again. How? Run! Oh yeah, damn, I floated down through the floor, so I can't get up just that kind of. So, am I stuck then? As far as I was aware, this is a game where you're not supposed to be able to get stuck. Or I could just go out there. Why didn't I use the door? I just floated down here. Sorry. My mistake. Well, if there's a will, there's a way, so. This is not the place I mentioned earlier, by the way. There is another way when I need need to be will as well. Damn it, I should have continued. Well, I might be able to continue from here. And like I said, no, I need to do it here. Hey, there's another way where there's a ramp like this as well. we can just run around the the all powerful shadow from all the time. Just so you know, there's a certain amount of tactics going on here. Could be called dungeoning, I suppose. I think this is my way back later. Remember that we can't go through walls either. How did it really I jump down? This is much the same as before, huh? How did I get here? Oh, jumping down maybe? I'm confused. At least I'm getting better at doing that. Each core holds one of those stones, and when I'm done with those, I will need a jackal. Oh, sorry, spider. Yeah. Either there is another place that looks exactly like this one, or I might be on the other side of that. Either way, hope I can kill those. Them, so I just have to go up. And hurry up and pick those out. Oh. No, it's not the same place, I think. I think. Because then I would have killed those two. So it's just. But oops. No, I might need to go up there first to get an additional boost. I think I do. In addition to start spinning and stuff. Woo! Don't fall down. So remember, in one of these places there, I assume there wouldn't be any enemies left. I found one of it, and I found one in the middle on the other side of the second dark space, where I just, well, 5 minutes ago, just turned into will. To do this place. No. Hang on. Got to get the bird first. Yeah. I know. And we all know where this is going. Doesn't matter where I stand. There it goes. 3 more left. Also, I need to be shadow again. I should have just done it from left to right. Now I'm confused. Since the last. In the last video, I just want willy-nilly, I think. Without watching that video again, I can't even remember where I went. So just go into the second from the left and see what's in there, shall we? If we need will, then I'll go back and change. Obviously I have been there, but did I get this? Might be the where I got the first plate, I'm not sure. So if you just watched the previous one and now watching this and scream that you know you were there, it was here, don't kill me, okay? Or well, you might put an acidic comment in the comment section, obviously. Yeah, obviously I was here because there are no enemies in this part. But even so, I just have to check. I am almost sure this is where I got that first clock thing. Let's just find that teleport thing and then we'll see. No enemies here yet. Sure that where am I going? Well, there is that thing. And obviously I was wrong. At least I didn't take this thing. Yeah. We know this song and it doesn't have to take so freaking long. Well, I could jump down there just to see what's there, but this will take me out again and I don't think. You know what? Let's just take a save state. Jump down. Yeah, there was a chest down there, which I obviously got, so. This wasn't, I had been there before, I had not picked up that thing. So let's start here. There are enemies and chests, so I might not even have been here before. Yes, I have. I think this is the place where I need to be Will at some point. Perhaps I should just be Will all at once then. I think I might have explored all the places below with Shadow. And then I sort of got stuck at the ramp, because I needed to be Will and I was tired and I was confused, and well, that's how it goes. It's not easy being me. It's not easy to be me. Oh, that was sort of a look. Well, there were an enemy here. But will I understand the rest of this place? Find out next time. Well, that's not how I do it. This was your host, the Lazy Gamer, logging off. Bye, guys.